that in terms of male human and female Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is the most compatible Pokemon for humans. Not only are they in the field egg group, which is mostly comprised of mammals, Vaporeon are an average of 3.03 inch tall and 63 pounds. This means they're large enough to be able to handle human dicks. Impressive base stats for HP and access to acid armor. You can be rough with one. Due to mostly water-based biology, there's no doubt in my mind that an Aramis Vaporeon would be incredibly wet.
So
you could easily have sex with one for hours without getting sore.
Oh,
so mate, this is halfway through.
So what? No, ah, oh, mate.
My chat will literally like Geeklips or any boys.
Some.